long-awaited room tour. Are you excited? Because I'm excited. Yeah, I've had a lot of inspiration from Pinterest, especially for my room. I have specific pictures, I'll put them on the screen here, that I kind of took and made into my own, and made my own awesome room. I love this room. I love it better than the room I had in Texas. I think it's so fun, it's bright, but it's still easy to like change stuff out for the season. So I'm thinking about decorating like for fall a little bit. Thumbs up this video if you guys would like to see a fall like DIY decor video, because I can totally do one of those for you. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of my room tour, and I will see you like in 2 seconds when it starts. Okay. So for my room, I'm just starting off with a little overview right here. I really went for a Pinterest-inspired decor look. I love the way I decorated it and how it turned out. I love Pinterest. If you guys want to follow me, the link will be in the description box. But I ordered my bed off of Overstock.com. They have amazing furniture. I love my bed so much. It's like a faux white leather. The tassels I DIY'd myself. That picture frame is from Bed Bath & Beyond. My California canvas, I actually DIY'd myself on snapmade.com, so I'll have a link in the description box. The little lights above my bed are from Target. They were so inexpensive and they just add so much to the room. My pillows, I all recovered myself with fabric from Hobby Lobby, and then the Hello Pillow cover is also from Hobby Lobby. Moving on to my desk area, the desk and chair are both from IKEA, and the blanket is from JCPenney's. It's so soft, I absolutely love it. But as for my desk, I kept it pretty simple. I have a little pencil holder from Target, the lamp is from IKEA, and my candle was from Target, of course. Gotta love Target. But as for my decor, I kind of have a tiny little gallery wall going on. And then I just had to have a little palm. This is from Home Depot. I love having plants in my room. If you saw the succulent earlier, that is also from Home Depot. But here again is just an overview of my room. If you guys are wondering where anything specific is from, please let me know in the comments below and I can get back to you, and I will try to answer each and every one of them. But that is my room tour, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Tour. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was super requested. Please give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you are new to my channel, hello, I'm Cicely. If you're on mobile, you can like scroll down and hit the subscribe button. It's right there down below. I post videos 3 times a week, so you're gonna be getting a lot of content from me. If you're on a laptop or a computer, I'll have it on the screen here, so you can just go ahead and click there and subscribe, and we can become BFFs. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.